Hello and welcome to the Museum Man Project Christmas Show! Anyone else with me?
Hello!
It's Adam, everyone. Who else have we got in our Christmas show?
Hi!
William, stand up. Is it you? It is William! Welcome. And the last member of the Stanley family for the Christmas show is Mrs. Sarah Stanley! Christmas and welcome to the first of the Stanley family's Christmas show. Now, as my son said this morning, that's this son, he said, "Daddy, why are we doing a Christmas show in November?" And I said to him, "It's been such a rubbish year. Why not? Let's celebrate something as soon as we can." So we are starting in November with our Christmas show. Our Christmas decorations are up. Are your Christmas decorations up at home? I hope they are, because Christmas is a season to be jolly. And as Boris said, jolly careful too. Let's start. We always start at the Museum Man Project with Jingle Bells. I'm obsessed with this piece at Christmas. We're going to do Jingle Bells. Now, if you've got something to jingle at home, we've only got a few maracas and a tambourine here. But if you've got a tambourine, some keys, anything you can shake, even if you shake your body, you do that during the bit that goes jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. And the other thing you do is when it's in the verse, says laughing all the way, you laugh your heads off and you do six laughs. If anybody can hear a dog barking in the background, that's Murphy. He's been shut out and he wants to join in. Here we go. But first of all, let's do Jingle Bells! Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow again on a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. There we are, we hope you enjoyed that. And that was Jingle Bells. Now, I did notice actually, William, you've got a hat on. Adam, you've got a hat on. Sarah, you haven't got a hat. She probably doesn't want to muck up her hair. But we have got these lovely reindeer. If you don't wear them, I will.
You can have them.
Thank you. There we are, everybody. These are my lovely reindeers. So we've got a few comments coming in. We've got some people watching, which is lovely. Adam from Ayrshire. Lovely. Museum Man Canesham. Brilliant. That's great. I know Remy, so Dan must be watching.
Val Bagging was watching.
Auntie Val is watching, which is always nice. Marcus is watching.
My granddad's rookery is watching.
Mr. Daniel Camacho is watching, which is marvellous. Oh, and Claire Walderton has just sent me a picture of her joining in with Jingle Bells wearing a Christmas hat, which is brilliant. Thank you very much, Claire. Now, we're going to do another favourite now from the Museum Man Project, and it's called When a Child is Born. Okay, so my family might not know this so well, but it doesn't matter because I can do it. And it's called When a Child is Born. There are some words there. Actually, might be quite hard. Would you mind doing a silent wish and a rosy hue? Mm-hmm. That would be marvellous. Claire, my wife, is going to sing your solo. I hope you don't get too upset.
Sorry.
She won't do it.
Join in at home.
Yes, join in at home. So this is When a Child is Born. So everybody that comes to the Southend Mencap Music Man Project concerts will know this one really, really well. It goes like this. A tiny star lights up way up high. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. Now those of you that know this at home, there's a glockenspiel part here. So if you've got your glockenspiels at home, this is what you do. You go E, D, D, C. You've got an old piano lying around? Let's have a go. G, A, B. This happens because the world is waiting. Waiting for one child, black, white, yellow, no one knows. But a child that will grow up and turn tears to laughter, hate to love, war to peace, and everyone to everyone's neighbour. Misery and suffering will be words forgotten. A dream and illusion now. It must come true sometime soon, somehow. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. This comes to pass when a child. There we are. We hope you enjoyed that song. Oh, lovely. Lots of people joining in. Any chat on there? Any chat, Adam? Can you look on your computer? Oh, you can't find. We've got someone from Scotland, Jackie from Scotland. Oh, we've got Walter. Thank you, Sally, for sending that in. Lots of people. So please do keep sending those messages in. Ken Coates, Chris Coates is watching as well, which is great. Sally Carr. Hey, man. Sally Carr's our patron, Sally Carr, is watching, which is great news. Now, as it's Christmas, we've got some crackers, everyone. Who would like to pull my cracker?
Me.
Yes, darling. You ready? Ready? One, two, three.
Woo!
Lovely. Who else? William, would you like to pull a cracker?
Yep.
Ready? There's a joke, good, will it? Get your jokes. Well done.
I won.
You won. And Adam, the wonderful Adam Stanley. Here we go. There we go. Right, go on then. What's the jokes, guys? Have we got any jokes?
Okay, you ready?
Listen carefully. This is joke number one from Mrs. Stanley.
Why can't the car play football?
Why can't the car play football?
Because it's only got one boot.
Ha! Very good. I hope you're enjoying these at home. William's next. Can you read your joke, Wills?
What does a frog do when his car breaks down? He gets it towed away.
Very good. And finally in this segment, Adam.
What do you call a cow that plays the guitar?
A musician. A musician. Right now, a very good musician. I think Claire has said beautiful singing, Sarah.
Thank you.
Right, shall we do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
Yeah.
We love Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. If you know it, join in. Please join in. Rudolph the Red... I've got to have these on for Rudolph. I am Rudolph. Here we go. So, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Here we go. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They even met poor Rudolph joining any reindeer games. Oh, then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history, piano solo. Should we bring it right down now and let's do Away in a Manger. Now I know there's lots of children watching from music school, from Glenwood School and Kingsdown School, and I know you know the signs to Away in a Manger. So this is Away in a Manger. I think I should take this. I actually don't know that any other. Do you know any other verses apart from verse one?
Yes.
The bright sky, look down where he lay.
Stanley, you've got a lovely voice. Look, can you do the first verse again, Away in a Manger? Adam, would you like to stand up?
I'll
think
that you.
Away in a Manger. Adam Stanley's going to do it. This is the music man of the future. No pressure. One, two.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus.
Give him a round of applause at home. We feed you line by line. Do you want to have a go? Go on, Wills. Should we let William have a go? Stand up, William. Mummy will help you. Ready? Introduction? Mummy will tell you each line as it happens. Ready? Family, I sprung that on you, didn't I? But that's always the best way, actually. William, that was marvellous. And Adam and Sarah. So Laura Ferguson, who I think is MMP Scotland, says lovely singing. Or Becky Barrett, that's Kira's mum, the wonderful Kira, says beautiful singing, Adam and William. Yes, well done. Good morning from all. Oh, friends and places together. Oh, that's lovely. So lots of people tuning in. Thank you ever so much, everybody. Let's do Rocking Around the Christmas Tree.
Ooh.
And then it's the 12 Days of Christmas.
Ooh.
Which is big. It's a big number. Let's do Rocking Around the Christmas Tree.
I've got my... 12 Days of Christmas.
Do you like the 12 Days of Christmas? My favourite. Right, Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. We'll pull some more crackers after that as well. Here we go. I'm going to make it a bit lower.
Mummy.
Oh, go on, you do it, Mummy.
Yes!
Go on,
yes,
right.
Son. Oh. one.
Right, we'll crack in time. Okay,
Did I smell that, Mummy? Did he actually smell?
Oh, you got the joke, Mum. Can I have it?
Oh, Danzy, hello, Daniel Hilton. Lovely to hear that you're enjoying it and you're excited.
Got that joke.
There's only one left after this,
got
so you tell us the... Oh, joke. Here, William has got a joke. Here we go.
Is there one?
Why is a horse like a cricket match?
Why is a horse like a cricket match?
Because they get stopped by the rain.
They get stopped by the rain.
Oh,
clever. That's clever. I've never heard that one before.
Oh, that's right, Mum.
Well, it's actually not the spelling of the
rain. Well, it's the reins of the horse.
It's the reins of the horse. Rain that is playing on words. That's how
it's a bit
jokes
early
work
for that. Quite intellectual.
Yes. You can go, darling.
I don't know why they're saying...
You might find it challenging.
They don't say numbers on the left top corner.
There's don't
no,
they?
There's,
right.
There's no joke.
There must be a joke, isn't there?
That's done than my others did.
Oh. There's no joke.
Well, that's not funny.
It's outrageous.
It's because that's the one that I had.
So is there another one somewhere?
That's the one that we opened, and that's the joke that went.
The musician one.
Open the last cracker.
Open the last cracker, darling. Ready? One, two, two. It's only share wheels. One, two, three.
Got my joke, Adam?
Yeah.
How
many times? Here it is.
And then...
We love Christmas cracker jokes around the Stanley family.
What do you get if you cross Santa with a duck?
What do you get if you cross Santa with a duck?
A Christmas cracker.
A Christmas quacker.
I knew that one.
That was very good.
Quacker.
Awful.
Lovely.
I want to switch hats.
Oh, hello, Harley. Hello, Harley. Lovely to hear that Harley's watching for music school. Remember, everybody, if you're enjoying our Christmas show, we will have it, or we'll be on Facebook the whole time. And we'll also put all of them on our YouTube channel. Our YouTube channel. And while we're just pausing there, thank you so much to everybody who helped us record our virtual Music Man Project Christmas concert yesterday. You worked so hard. We recorded and rehearsed all day from 10 till 3:30. And the concert will be broadcast on our Facebook and YouTube channel on the 11th of December at 7:30. That's when our Men Cap Christmas service would have been. So Friday the 11th of December at 7:30 is when you will be able to watch on YouTube or Facebook our Christmas concert, our virtual Christmas concert. And huge thanks to Paul Carpenter from Paul Carpenter Films, who I should imagine at this moment is busily trying to edit down 3 hours of rehearsal recordings. Okay, right. Now, I did promise 12 Days of Christmas, didn't I? So let's get the 12 Days of Christmas. Yeah. Now, we want you to join in at home with the 12 Days of Christmas, because I know that this is one of our favourites. It's always been one of our favourites, and we've done it for the last 18 years when we've been doing the Music Man concerts, and before Music Man, of course, the South End Men Cap Music School concerts.
Oh, the Christmas ones.
The Christmas ones. So now, we have lots of things to do here, and we haven't got all the instruments, so I'm just going to hope that some of you got instruments at home. The first day of Christmas, our true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree, and you need to do a triangle. So can you let me know if you've got any triangles? Because hopefully someone at home, I know there's some people at home, have got instruments because we gave them to you as part of our National Lottery COVID response instrument giveaway. So this is a time when you get your triangle for that first day. The second day of Christmas, you don't need an instrument because we're all going to do two turtle doves, okay? Two turtle doves, okay? I've just had a thought. I've got some world record triangles in this very room. Hold on, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Up in a corner of my office, I have a triangle. I haven't got any triangle beaters. But hold that, darling. There's one there, and there's a pen behind you. Can you do that? Okay, this is a Guinness World Record triangle. In fact, this was the prototype for the Guinness World Record, which is the very first one made. So, yes. Are you learning about prototypes in school? That's lovely. So, very good. So this was the first one made when I said to my dad I needed 2,000 triangles. So he went to a friend of his that works in a metal factory and they made this triangle. And this got approved. And so we used this triangle, which is good. Would you like this triangle?
Oh.
I think William, because it's the prototype and he's been learning about this at school. Okay. Now, in terms of beaters, look.
Oh, perfect.
Okay. Who needs a beater when you got a pen?
Drawing it.
No, you can't draw on it. You can draw a triangle. So I think, darling, I think
hold
that's... We've got all sorts of things in this room. Hold on a minute.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
There's triangles everywhere.
So you're going to do a partridge in a pear tree ting. You've just dropped off the very thing that holds it. You're meant to be a music man, son. You hold it by the dangly thing. Otherwise it won't go ting. Right, partridge in a pear tree. Two turtle doves is that. Now, three French hens. We will surprise you with that. All right, we will do the three French hens. Yours is over there. It's all blocked up, but it makes a sound. Four calling birds. Now, Lisa usually does a swanny whistle. So if Lisa, you're watching, you could do your swanny whistle. But for now, the four calling birds, we're going to do this. Would you play this instrument? It's my favourite instrument because it's called the vibra slap.
Lovely.
And so Sarah's going to play that one.
Can I practice?
Yes. Well done, Sarah. That's for four calling birds. Now, when we get to five gold rings, and I hope Maddie and Maddie's mum are watching, because I think Maddie's mum made these. We've got five gold rings. We actually have got six. So if you've ever come to our concert before, whenever we sing five gold rings, we actually hold up six.
Two of them are up there.
Now, two of them are up there, but five gold rings. There's one for you, Sarah. There's one for you, William.
Yes, I can see.
There's one for you, Adam. And there's one for you, Daddy.
You could let you know
when we get... I thought they were connected then, like that magic trick. There is five gold rings. You hold up your five gold rings.
Brilliant, that's yours.
Now, six geese are laying was always, I think, a wood block. But we haven't got any wood blocks here, but I know you've got wood blocks at home. We will hit the piano, okay? Six geese are laying. Okay? Good. Triangle at the ready. Lots of people coming in. That's it. Get your instruments ready. Seven swans are swimming is your glockenspiel. And so that will just be going up and down on the keys. Now, eight maids are milking are your maracas, and you've got a maraca, there's a spare one there for you, darling, down that bag. Eight maids are milking, you shake your maracas. Now, nine ladies dancing, all the ladies in the room will do a little dance. No, Daniel Camacho, not that kind of dance. I know the one you're thinking. Don't you dare type that in. So you're going to be doing a dance if you're a lady, okay? Oh. And Ian, famous. Well, I will ruin the surprise if I say what happens in our virtual concert. It involves Father Ian, so you can guess. Ten lords are leaping. You leap up and down. This is when I used to run up and down, which I've just about recovered from my groin injury, so I should be able to do that. And 11 pipers piping. We have dettled these because they were used yesterday. You blow anything. Blow anything. All right? But recorders would be great. Okay? So you can blow. There's another one somewhere. That was here.
And one you could just whistle.
You could whistle. That's true. 11 pipers piping. And then 12 drummers drumming. 12 drummers drumming. You've got some drums down there, I think.
I've got drums.
So you need to hold those. All right. So everybody, we are now going to do the 12 days of Christmas. Twice. The first time, we'll do it nice and slow. So you get the instruments at the right time. The second time, we will zoom through it. And this performance of the 12 Days of Christmas is dedicated to Jenny Hitchcock because it's Jenny's favourite Christmas carol of all time.
Oh!
It is. She absolutely loves this one, Jenny. She's probably asleep and not watching. It is her favourite one if she's watching. Okay, here we go. No, she won't hear that because she's asleep. Here we go, everybody. On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree. Now, on the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves. Everybody. And a partridge in a pear tree and tea. Come on, William.
He's coming back.
Ting it. Hurry up and ting it. Lovely. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three French hens.
Adam, it's wrong backwards.
Adam?
Yeah?
You blow the small bit. Would you believe he had cornet lessons at the Salvation Army? And this is a flugelhorn. Right, blow big. Always blow big. Go. Ready? Blow as big as you can. After three. One, two, three.
Oh, harmony.
Lovely. Wasn't deliberate. Here we go. Four calling birds.
Two turtle doves.
And a partridge in a pear tree. And ting. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, what true love sent to me, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens. And a partridge in a pear tree.
Good, William.
On the sixth day of Christmas, when two wood rocks, six geese are laying. Five gold rings. Four calling birds. Three French hens.
She's more advanced on that than anything. Go on then.
And this is even good.
Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Ready?
Don't stand.
that bit, you're going to break it. Right, do it again. No, not with the pen. With your hands.
I'm not doing it with the pen.
No, do it with your hand. Your open hand. Thank you. There we are. Eleven pipers piping. Ten lords are leaping. Nine ladies dancing. Eight maids are milking. Seven swans are swimming. Six geese are laying. Up. Never mind. Right, well, let's have a look at some of the comments while
Where's
we have
a little rest. Where is my pen?
Oh, dear.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to.
Yeah, well done, Sarah.
Hello, Maddie. There. Well done, Sarah, says that. Adam, well done. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. We had fun. Whether you enjoyed it or not, let us know. But I'm just watching some of it back here. Well done. So, thank you very much.
Fast one.
You want to do a fast one?
Of course you do. It's false advertising.
Okay, we'll do a fast one. Do you want to do a fast one just from the 12 or the whole thing?
The whole thing.
Okay,
are
you sure?
We can't stop whatever happens.
Okay, whatever happens, we will not stop. We're going to do the 12 days of Christmas again without stopping. So we're just going to run it. So please do sing along at home.
I don't even.
I'm just checking up everything. I'm really worried that I'm going to grab something and bang you on the head. So if I do, I love you so much. Happy Christmas. Okay, you ready? Right, I'm just going to get everything.
I need to get my pen.
Right, okay. Okay, are we ready? So, ladies and gentlemen, for the last time today, this is the 12 days of Christmas. On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three friends came, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four holy birds, three friends,
two turtle doves.
I'm not all singing in here. Two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five golden
Two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
Well, thank you very much, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that at home.
Oh, they did, really. And then he kicked the camera down.
Okay, right.
That was just chaos.
It wasn't chaos, William. It was music. Dave called a Music Man Project show chaos. I'm joking, darling. Don't get it. Right, now, listen. I think we should bring it right down now. And now for something completely different. Open your heart to Jesus.
Are we still alive?
We are still alive. Are we still alive? Yes, I think we're still alive. Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not just that the camera got knocked.
This is Open Your Heart to Jesus. It's a very important song.
Oh, it's fallen out. Should I put it back in?
What's happened? Oh, it has slipped down.
Should
a bit.
I put it back in?
Sarah's just going to adjust the camera. The camera got a bit excited. That's perfect. So this song is Open Your Heart to Jesus. And the lyrics are by my father-in-law, Stuart Crute. And we wrote this song together for a Salvation Army Christmas nativity a few years ago. Do you know which one it was?
The Kings on a Mission.
Kings on a Mission, we think. Okay. but we've adopted it into the Music Man Project songbook because it's got such lovely words and they are so great to sign. So the signs, many of you will know, but in case this is new to you, the signs are open your eyes to Jesus. See what he can do. Yeah. No. Be still, then you sing, be still, be still, be still. Open your eyes to him. And then we change to open your ears. And then we open your mind. And then we open your heart. What do you think we open? What are you opening? You didn't need to whisper that one to me. Open your heart, and then we sing out your song. And then we repeat lots of that. So I know many of you will be singing away at home and probably saying that I'm signing it all wrong, which is fine. But do please join in. It's the thought that counts. Remind you, you're just coming off the screen a bit, so I'll come in a bit. Yeah, love. Okay, so this is Open Your Heart to Jesus. This will be in our virtual concert.
Open your hearts to Jesus, feel what he
Oh, that's lovely. I really love singing that one. It always gets me. I hope you really enjoyed that. And the curtains move behind you, and you are a lovely sun glow on top of your head. I'll close the curtain a bit.
Oh, yes, it's...
There we are. Thank you. Thank you, Kerry. Thank you, Kerry. And
that
Kerry...
That was like the Lord.
thank you, Kerry. And, Kerry, your cufflinks are still working beautifully that you put in yesterday. I forgot my cufflinks yesterday, and Kerry managed to fix it with a hairband. Now, that's a song. I hope many people in the Salvation Army, and Lee in particular, remember that. And I know Teresa Carmichael's watching, and we did that when she was there. So I think Major Teresa was there. So I hope you really enjoyed that.
Was it Major Margaret?
Was it Major? No. I think it was. I can't remember.
That's a recent one.
Was it a recent one? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that important song. Was it?
Right.
Now, we're getting near the end, I'm afraid. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please let me know if you've enjoyed this and whether you want some more before Christmas, particularly those people, children at music school, who have missed so much. We haven't had a Saturday Mencap musical session since March, and I'm so sorry, but we will do all our best to get back as soon as we can. But in the meantime, as we lead up to Christmas, let me know if you enjoy this and want to do some more. I think... Christmas is always about having fun. It's also about dreaming of a white Christmas.
Seamless.
That's dreadful, isn't
genius.
It? Dreaming. It's about fulfilling dreams. I hope you have a white Christmas. Do you hope you have some snow, Adam?
Yeah.
Yeah. What about you, Will? Do you want some snow?
Yeah.
Yes.
If we have snow and we take Murphy for a walk, we only see his head because he's white all over part of his head. I'm sorry you haven't had a chance to see Murphy. He was asleep, but then he woke up during the 12 days of Christmas. I don't know why. But we won't be able to bring him in because I think...
He might go mad.
Right, that's it. So let's do I'm Dreaming of a White Christmas. And please do join in.
I'm dreaming of a red Christmas.
Val, Auntie Val says more, please.
Hey.
Right, here we go. Introduction. Enjoy that. We're going to finish with Music is Magic. What other song could we finish the only song that will fit any occasion. Music is magic, and I hope you've enjoyed having us. Now, let's just check some of your comments before we go. Thank you very much. The Gethans tuned in here. I can't read them all at once, so I will respond to all of them during the rest of the day. But thank you for watching. I hope you really enjoyed. Ben Fuller. Ben sings does a mean music is magic. So lovely to see. Oh, Dan Swinbank's watching. Oh, Katie is watching. Thank you, Dee, who sent that. Kerry Spencer, lovely to see you. Lots of lovely students here. So I hope you've had a lovely time. We've had a great time. Can I thank the wonderful Adam Stanley? The wonderful William Stanley. And Nine Ladies Dancing herself, Mrs. Sarah Stanley. Last one. And then we can all go and have a nice long lie down. Thank you very much. There we were at the music man. Oh, there we were at the music man.
We didn't play without delay,
and we had some fun today.
Goodbye everyone,
you did well today. Thank you very much everyone, we will see you soon.